The garland is hung on the street lamps with care. Windows adorned with Santa-worthy scenes and icicle lights just waiting for the white Christmas to come.
It's Christmas time in the city.
Downtown is looking merry and bright.
Big raven!
But it's a full week till Thanksgiving.
Too early.
There seems to be two time frames people deem the right time to deck the halls. Some say all things Christmas are fair game once the clock strikes midnight Halloween.
I hate Halloween, and I'm looking forward to Christmas all the time.
Then there's the only after Thanksgiving kind of folks, like most of those we met downtown.
This is more like tradition, doing it after Thanksgiving.
Do you put them up at Thanksgiving?
No.
The arguments for earlier are that Thanksgiving's pretty late this year.
Thanksgiving is usually come and they're usually already up by now.
Or that Christmas is just too great to wait.
I think Christmas should be celebrated like in July and December.
Snowman.
Snowman. What about trees?
Trees.
What about lights?
Late.
But others say the Day of Thanks is losing its spotlight, instead smothered with snowmen and all things jingling.
Well, it's not Christmas, it's November.
You should wait till after Thanksgiving. You gotta celebrate Thanksgiving.
Decorations are only the latest ploy to put customers in the holiday shopping mood. And some say it works.
I like the lights downtown, though. They are nice.
But that doesn't mean their homes are decorated just yet.
After Thanksgiving.